While yes, being a mother is absolutely amazing, and there are so many joys you get from your child, your children, a daily dose of joy, just pure excitement you get to experience through them, and you get to see things that you as a child once enjoyed doing, and now as an adult, you get to see that through your children. So being a parent is absolutely wonderful. Let's flip it to self-care and making sure that you are doing more for you as a parent, as a mother. It is super essential to take time for you, do things for your mental well-being, and realizing that you might get in the thought process of it taking away from your child, taking away from your partner, and it is not the truth. Doing things for yourself, filling your cup, is going to help with the daily stresses of life, help with adaptability, help limit frustrations, angers, and things of that sort, you know? Taking like at least an hour, 2 hours out of your day, whether it be like a 30-minute break during the morning, it'd be an hour break in the evening, whenever you have that time to get a break, make sure you utilize it and do it for yourself. Like for me, I love going for a run to help clear my thoughts, clear my mind, and feel those endorphins, help with the stress, help with the breathing, help with the mind of, you know, constantly like, oh, what do I have to do next? Task, task, task. It gives you that moment to just be completely present, which, you know, we all should be present during our days, but there are going to be times where we just drift. So taking time, enjoying life's simple things, and yes, you're a mother, but you're not just a mother, and you have goals, you have ambitions, you want to create a business, you want to blossom within your career. There are so many there's so much more to you than just the title of a mother. So don't neglect yourself, take time for you, and you will be the best version of yourself within doing that.